And we welcome those of you who watch Louisville take care of Virginia Tech in ACC action. This is Arkansas and Missouri from Bud Walton Arena in Fayetteville, Arkansas. Tom Hart with Sean Farnham for this SEC showdown. Neither team has scored in the early going, and the freshman Gafford is too strong with his second attempt. Jordan Barnett tracks down the loose ball, takes it all the way, and it rolls out. Cassius Robertson the follow. Jordan Barnett for three. Catch and shoot, and he drains it.
You have to be there on the catch.
Beard looks inside. Gafford the freshman with the jam. Hello, El Dorado. And now Darryl Macon waiting to enter this game for Arkansas. Robertson in and out. Here's Barford pushing it. And somehow he spins it in from the other side. Five from behind the arc. We've been stuck at five for a while now. Beard. Finished that. Great first bucket. Great balance, Tom. Good footwork. Way to get to the center of the paint. Arkansas on a 6-0 run. Konzo Martin wants to discuss it. Meanwhile, Arkansas' strength, once again, is in its guard play this season. Not as much depth as it had in recent years. And Darryl Macon drains a triple. Second pass in the SEC.
Change that now, even for a one game.
Trey Thompson, great passer out of the post, and he finds an assist as he gets it to Darius Hall. Arkansas has scored 11 of the last. Least draw, iron, empty possession for Missouri. The big fella, Thompson, looking for another assist. And he got another dime! Arkansas rolling!
And Coach Martin needs the timeout. They are unsettled. They are watching the ball. They're getting back cut. Thompson able to find his teammates.
To Missouri. Macon slices through, shares it, and there's the jam for Darius Hall. The freshman with the start. He's already got six.
It's a 9-0 run.
Porter. Missouri solved the pressure, and Phillips will let it fly. Tigers. Just 1 of 8 from deep. Cook to Hall. First start's been a doozy for the Frosh. Darius Hall has scored 8 straight for Arkansas.
You see, not a 1-3 starter in the SEC.
Corner 3, Robertson gets it to go. The transfer, Canisius, has been playing in this atmosphere. Thompson will offer the screen. Macon with the mismatch, blew right past Tillman.
I can appreciate that because his best version is really fun to watch.
He was an AAU teammate of Michael Porter Jr., who's with Missouri on this trip right now, but still not active. Beard with the three. And then a foul afterwards.
I can appreciate that because his best version is really fun to watch.
He was an AAU teammate of Michael Porter Jr., who's with Missouri on this trip right now, but still not active. Beard with the three. And then a foul afterwards.
I would look if I'm making to attack Jonte Porter.
Big time rebound by the freshman. Arkansas has scored 27 of the game's last 32 points. Well, you thought he had a mismatch, then the double team came. The big fella will step out and stroke a three.
Just shift the defense, Tom. They pressure the ball so much that if you just get one ball over.
Oh, my goodness! What a feed for Macon, and Gafford with the slam. Building coming alive
with his second dunk. Sets the screen, slips it, doesn't even make any contact. Could have been a foul on Porter as well as he slid underneath him, but what a great job catching and finishing that one.
Not the same player at all. And that is the difference between the two, but that's also a maturation process that will have to take place as he continues to grow.
Touch pass, corner 3, Van Leer got it. Take him down. Early. Robertson for 3. Yes, Missouri's hit a couple now.
Line 3 times.
1.6 left in the half. Barnett, plenty of time.
He should have taken a dribble and found a little bit better rhythm into that shot. Might not have made a difference.
Tigers close the half on a 16. Barford for 3 with a hand in his face. Barford
Wow. Created some space.
What a problem with that.
He's got five.
Dante Porter
out to Geis. That might help.
That was a great pass, though. And that's the offensive flow we didn't see a lot of in the first half for Missouri.
Here's Barford with the answer. Shares it. Pooh has it squatted. Daniel Gafford sends it the other way. Big fella looking to pay it off. Barford for three. And Gafford got another one. Loose ball, Van Leer. Out front, Robertson's got Geis. He's going to let it go. Got it! Big time transition three.
Five spot, Jeremiah Tillman and Jonte Porter both in foul trouble.
Corner three contested, does it matter? And Tom Beard with his second triple of the game. And a double dribble by Cullen Van Leer. Missouri gets
themselves
right back
out of it because essentially they'd have to run the table to have a chance.
Wow! Barnett takes it the distance to lead it.
Loss in this arena's history.
53% shooting from the floor in that game by LSU.
What a move by the big fella! 265-pound Trey Thompson steps around for his first bucket.
His feel for the game is outstanding. Whether it's passing or reading what the defense is going to give you.
Jordan Barnett, boom.
How do you leave him wide open in transition? Well, it starts to...
Back cut knocked away by Geis. Numbers for Mizzou. Geis, Phillips, and Barnett. Geis takes it all the way off the window. We've got a one-possession game. Mizzou
right back. Led by 18.
That was key. Thomas all alone. By another one.
And tell all my friends back home that that was a gift from somebody else.
They were great together. A couple of Georgia guys. And now Missouri back in this game with a big three from Cassius Robertson. Challenge three. Wow. How did that one go down? He's got 24. And pull up. Bang. And Cassius Robertson has 27. And now Beard in traffic. Got it off the window.
4 minutes to play. 4-point Missouri lead.
What a dish. And the finishing run.
Here's the high screen.
Gafford slips. Slam! What a shot. What an execution. And he almost ripped the rim off.
His face.
Good communication. Geis gets around it. Barford to the rim. Yes.
But the Jonte Porter was so concerned about the effort and his role
here in Fayetteville. Nice look. Oh! In ready to go! And in the process, he fouls out Tillman.
So he's holding absolutely nobody right there, and by the time he realizes it, Gafford's already behind him.
Bodies on the floor, no whistles. Five on the clock. Geis pressured, fires, halfway home. Missouri can't find the rebound, and Arkansas survives at home.
Not great execution for Missouri. Geis dribbled the ball to the corner.